The chef knows your father.
Gaston, you know my father's not crazy.
I might be able to clear up this little misunderstanding here.
If what?
If you'll marry me.
What?
Just one little word, Mel, and it's all it takes.
Never!
Out your way, then. Take the old man!
No. Let go of me! Let go of me! Go! Wait! I can prove that my father's not crazy. Show me the beast!
That's him! That's him!
Is he dangerous?
Oh no! I know he looks frightful, but he's really kind and gentle. He's my friend.
If I didn't know any better, I'd say no feelings for this monster.
He's not the monster, Gaston. You are.
She's as crazy as a man. She says this creature is her prey. Well, I hunt a wild beast. I see what they can do. The beast will make up your children. Or come out in the night.
He would never do that.
Forget the old man. I say, we kill the beast.
So it's time to take some action, boys.